dragon that's under your bed. He'd be a lot less scary if his name was Fred. And I heard his favorite color is red, and his baby blue bike is parked out back in your shed. Now Freddy's favorite thing to do is go to the beach. He brings a picnic basket, fills it up with sweets. He puts up an umbrella to stay out of the heat. Later he hits the buffet, it's an all-you-can-eat. And his name is Ed. He's half Freddy size but with a bigger head. His favorite thing to do is eating bread with butter and jelly and that cream cheese is bread. Now do you know what happened? I woke up one night, Freddy and Eddie got into a fight. Freddy was bothered by Eddie's reading light, and they had to call the grandma to set things right. Now I can hear grandma's dragon voice from over the phone. She was telling it straight, boys, leave it alone. If you don't settle down, I will play my trombone, and grandpa dragon will bust out his saxophone. And so the cousins made up, hey, we're friends, you and me. Let's ride my baby blue bike. Let's go down to the sea. Yeah, said Ed, that's where you wanna be. Let's build the biggest castle in the sand that's ever been seen. Now your room is quiet, you can't hear a sound. No one's under your bed, no dragons around. So hurry, close your eyes, they'll soon be back in town. Before you know it, they'll be blowing up a storm.